Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm not gonna waste your time any more than I have to, but this is my fall 2019 bedroom tour, and I just wanted to say if you have any questions about things, check out the description box first because I'm gonna be linking quite a bit of stuff down below. Let's just jump right into it. This is my bedroom tour. So if you saw my other video of my beauty room, this is my actual bedroom where I sleep and do homework and stuff like that. So let's just jump right into it. Okay, so I'm outside of my door right now, and just across the hall over here, that is the beauty room that you guys saw. So this here is my bedroom. So I'm just gonna show you what it looks like. So this is just kind of an overview of what it looks like. Alright, so now I will go into detail starting right at my door. I don't have anything on this wall here. I just like it to be plain. I used to have pictures up there, but I didn't really like the way it looked. So it's literally just a plain wall. But then on this side, right over here, I just have a coat hook that I keep my tote on and just some other, like my smaller purse, my fanny pack, my camera, travel bag, stuff like that I just keep on this coat hook. Right over here is the actual closet that's in the room. As you guys saw in my beauty room tour, most of my clothes is in there, but I do have some stuff in here. So I have like fancy evening dresses, stuff that I wear to the military balls and stuff like that, and like choir concerts and stuff like that. And then I mainly just have sweatshirts, all my hoodies and casual sweatshirts. And then up above, I have school supplies, extra school supplies, and extra books. And then down below is kind of miscellaneous. I have some crafting stuff in a bin here, and then I also have my official camera bag and a lot of just my camera stuff in here, my teddy bear. And yeah, just stuff like that. So this closet isn't really used for any of my clothes that I wear every day. So moving on from the closet over here, down below I just have a photo album. I got this at Hobby Lobby. I would love to display it a little bit better, but I don't have any tables or anything in here to display it. Someday when I get my own house, I'll put this on like the coffee table or something like that, but it just has photos, just trips that we've taken, stuff like that. I love this photo album, the way that it's laid out. You can get all of this stuff at Hobby Lobby, so yeah, I just keep memories in there. I'll display it at our wedding and stuff like that, but I just have a lot of memories and I love looking at it. I value printed photos, so I just love looking at it. And I put a little quote in the front there. But I usually just lean it up against here. If anyone wants to look at it when they come, they can. And then over here, I have my TV. So it's mounted on the wall there. And then under it, I just have some of these, I don't even know what these are called. I just like to hide the wires, so I just put some of those there, kind of as a decoration. And then under it is Al's picture, and I have these jars. I made these when he was in boot camp. It's just a days to go and days down jar, so I count down to when he actually comes home because I've been visiting him more often. So yeah, this is actually when he's coming home next. And then under here, I have this thing that I made also while he was in boot camp, and it just says, distance means so little when someone means so much, and I carved that into it. He's not in California anymore, and I don't know, I just think it's really cute, and I think it makes like a cute decoration on this shelf. This shelf is kind of like my military shelf, I guess you could call it. I don't really know what else to call it. Keepsake shelf. Next to that, I just have some flowers that I dried out that are very special to me. They were given to me by my band director in high school. He gave all the seniors some flowers, so those are really special to me. And then I just have a little cross that's made out of palms. And then this is from when I went to San Diego. It's just some sand and some shells from the beach. And this was given to me by my voice teacher. She got it from, I want to say Czechoslovakia, but I'm not 100% sure, but she got that for me and I thought it looked cute there. And under here, I have some flowers that I pressed with actual picture of the flowers. So these were the last flowers that I got before Al shipped to boot camp. So they were like in a vase when he left and I didn't want to throw them away. So I was like, why don't I dry them out and press them? So those are just kind of special to me because I kind of held on to that while he was gone. Like I said, this whole shelf is kind of boot camp military. I don't know. But I think it looks really pretty in here and I actually want to display it at my house someday. And then I just have some books over here. And all of the lights that you see strung throughout this, I think I just got them on Amazon, but I have them kind of weaved in and out of the shelf to give it some lighting. And I'm not sure where the shelf is actually from. It was just in my room forever. And yeah, and you can see that the lights, I have them stringing over and around my bed. I just, at night, it provides the best little glow in here. So I love that. So that's my little shelf under my TV. Next to the TV, I just have my fan. I can't sleep without first of all, the white noise that it makes, and just it keeps me cool at night, so I love that. And then here is my window. My view is not the best, just a view of across the street. But these curtains I got at Target, they're awesome. So they block out light and sound. So let me just shut them to show you. And yeah, you can kind of see the glow that comes here at night. It's the best relaxing glow in here. But I love these curtains for when I just want to sleep in or whatever. We have a lamppost out here. I don't know if you can see the lamppost. But sometimes at night it's a little bright. So these keep everything out so nicely. And it's the best to have these. So I got those from Target. Just wanted to share that because I really like them. And then moving under my window, I have my little bedside table. I got this on Amazon. I love it. So it's just a circle table. Then underneath it, it has a basket. It was the perfect little side table. And this is usually where I put my seasonal things. So I don't really like to go all out for decorating just because I like to keep my room simple. But I do decorate this table according to the season. So I have a letter board that I got at Hobby Lobby. It just says, "Hey there, pumpkin," on it. And then I put my candles for the season. So right now I'm burning through sweet cinnamon pumpkin and white pumpkin before I put my new fall candles out. And these leaves I just got from Hobby Lobby. These were the same that I used for my fall care package, but I just kind of display them out there. And again, the lights wrap around it. And in the basket, I just have an extra blanket in case I like have someone sleep over or I want an extra blanket if I'm cold. I just have that. And then I keep my remotes in here as well. So moving on to my bed. I honestly can't tell you where it's from. It's just a twin bed. I've thought about getting a bigger bed in here for a long time. The only problem with that is that the room isn't huge, so it pretty much would take up, I'd probably put it under the window and it would take up a lot of space in here. And I don't know, I just kind of like having the bed against the wall too. And plus it's not, you know, Al's not here, so it's just me that sleeps here and it's plenty enough. So I'm fine with the twin bed for now, but someday when I move, I will upgrade. But I can't tell you where the bed is from. It's really pretty though. It has these like knobs. It's white. I don't know. I think it's a pretty bed. And just above it, I have this that I got from Target. It's just this little wreath. And then I have the lights strung around here. And I have my dream catcher and my rosary in the corner. And then all of these, this comforter is from Target. And it came with these matching ones. And then these are from Amazon. I'm pretty sure all of these pillows except for the pink one is from Target. But yeah, I just have these like fluffy brown ones and then this white one. This is from Amazon and this is, like I said, the light pink is from Target. I'm not really sure how I picked the color theme in here. I wanted a lot of neutrals, so that's why I have like that one brown wall and the rest are white. And I just wanted some like touches of greens and light pink and just very neutral. So that's why I have these brown pillows and yeah, I think it makes everything come together nicely. I didn't want a white comforter just because I didn't want it to be too white in here with the white walls. So I went with this dark purple. Wasn't sure about it, but then when I actually put it in here, I think it looks really good. It's just relaxing. This throw blanket on the end is from Kohl's. I got it forever ago, but it's just the prettiest knit throw blanket, so I just used that. So under my bed, I have a little bit of storage. I just have a few big storage bins. So this is all my care package supplies. I have extra papers, the actual boxes down here, my tape gun, stuff like that in here. And then I have all of my music books for when I teach someday in another bin over here. And then the rest is just, I have all my boot camp letters and just some miscellaneous stuff down there. And then moving on here, I have this mirror, and my dad actually gave this to me. It was in his house and I always loved it. I just thought it was a pretty looking mirror. So he gave it to me when he got rid of it. And I just have a picture from high school here. I honestly didn't think about what I was gonna put here. I just kind of put stuff there. So that's us at homecoming. Then over here, I have the basket wall. So all of these baskets are from Hobby Lobby. I just like the way it looks. I got the idea from another YouTuber and I thought it was pretty. Mine is not as big as most people's is just because I didn't want to take up too much of the wall. But that's kind of the little display that I have up there. And then here, this basket, again from Hobby Lobby. Everything is from Hobby Lobby. And then I just have some more poetry books, and I have my 5-year journal, and then I just have this little greenery that I actually got at a baby shower. It was like one of the gifts that you could win. So I think that looks pretty. I think it ties it together nice. And moving on under here, I just have my guitar and my mandolin, and these are more hobby instruments for me. I play them sometimes. I think they look cute there. They're not too much, and I like the way that they look. Moving on, this is my desk area, and this is probably what I use most in this room just because I do all my homework in here, and any other work that I need to do, I edit all my videos right here. So I'll just start over here. I just have a printer, and I don't really know much about it. It scans, it prints, it does what I need to, so that's all I have there. And then underneath I just have a file. I have just important documents and stuff like that in here, in files, and extra paper there on the side. And then on the actual desk I have a lamp. Everything is from Target in this lamp, the shade and the base. Then I have a stapler and tape. And then I have my computer, which I actually just got like a few days ago. I love it. It's the Dell Inspiron 2-in-1. I think it's so cool looking. I love the light up keys. But yeah, I literally just got this computer. I love it. And then over here, I have a picture of my nephew. My sister is having another baby, so I just printed out a copy of the ultrasound just to put next to it. There, it's focusing. But yeah, the frame is from Hobby Lobby, and I have to get another one, maybe a smaller one for when the new baby comes. Then I also just have my planner. It's just handy to have it here for when I have to write stuff down. And then I have my Amazon Echo, and my friend gave me this. It's just, I just thought it was cute, so I put it here. And then I have a mason jar with these fake pink flowers in, just because I love them, and I think it ties together the touches of pink in this room. So that's what's on here. The desk itself, I'm not totally sure where it's from. Again, it was kind of just in this room. This used to be a spare room, so this was just kind of in here. This chair, though, is from Target. And I didn't want like an actual computer chair in here just because they're too bulky. So I got this one. I thought it was really cute. I just have a garbage can and some plugins under there. This drawer in here is really messy, but I just have all my office supplies and extra notebooks and stuff like that. So that's what's in there. And then above my desk is where I have my canvas wall. So these are just updated from our engagement pictures. I get a ton of questions about these. So these are from easycanvasprints.com, and I'll tell you the dimensions because a lot of people are wondering because they like the display. So these two on the end are exactly the same, and they are 18 by 12, and then these two in the middle are exactly the same, and they are 11 by, sorry, needs to focus, and they are 11 by 14. So those are my canvases. I absolutely love them. I think they tie the room together so nicely. They just create a nice display above my desk, and yeah, I totally love it. So here's just another view of the walls together. And in the center of my entire room, I just have this rug, which is from Target. It's just a standard white rug. I'm not sure what the dimensions are, but I just needed something in the middle of my room just to tie it all together. So that is the room. I like to keep it simple, but I do get questions sometimes when I post on Instagram in here about where certain things are from. Like I said, the majority is from either Hobby Lobby or Target, but here's just another overview. If you guys have any other questions, you can message me. Otherwise, like I said, I'm gonna try to link as much down below as I can. But that's just the room. So thank you guys for watching. I hope that this answers some questions of what my room looks like. I love it. I love spending time in here. It's very relaxing. Like I said, these lights just make for such a nice, or like, I don't know how to explain it, such a nice atmosphere in here when I'm just trying to relax. So that's it. And you can just message me if you have any questions about it. But I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.